It sought to overturn Oblivion by granting unto it a role, a duty, an identity. I speak of the dragon. By the great will does the dragon create a cycle, allowing it to forestall the end of this world time and time again. Safeguarded by the dragon. You yourself were chosen to form a part of this cycle. The Arisen is selected by the Great Will to play the role of the dragon's great god. That is how this world is built. The dragon serves to continue the cycle, and the Arisen exists to oppose it.
I am no longer a mere vessel. Your great will has imbued me with a lesser will of my own. Will is power. It is the means to shape the world as one desires. Master! A new world comes. A new tale is set to unfold. Yet it seems I will not be there to watch it.